Ladies and gentlemen, a huge round of applause for INS Kalvari and all the men and women who have made this moment possible.